Hello everyone, today we are going to be showing you our two monotop patches, which is the 5x5 and the crown topper. So the difference between this when compared to the lace and silk is that this takes the shape of the head and it's molded in such a way quickly. And the other thing is that it's got a lining of PU all around, which makes the patch more sturdy. This is how the parting of the lace monotop looks like. However, the parting is not as visible as the other lace toppers. And it can be parted like any way, any direction you want, like our other toppers. And when you comb it back, that's when it looks really natural and the lace is not visible at all. Let me introduce our lovely model Amukta, who's going to rock these extensions with us.
Hi.
So this is a concern area. Amukta suffers from PCOD. So you can see that she has thinning from the front hairline to the crown area. We're first going to demonstrate the crown topper on her. It gives a much larger coverage, so let's see how it works. Fit very well for her. So now let's try the 5x5 monotop and see how this works. So you can lightly comb the patches from top, but ideally it's better if you first comb it on and then put it on this side. I think both the monotops have fit Amukta really well. Now let's ask her what she personally prefers.
I like the crown topper because I feel like it gives me more volume than the 5x5.
And is the patch comfortable?
Yeah, it's super comfortable.
Would you wear it on a regular basis?
I would.